Hiding, missus. I just fell here.
I was literally about to look this shit up. Wait, so what am I looking for now? Massive trauma. Examine the corpse. What does it mean, examine?
My fuck. Oh. The other soldiers must have retreated.
Okay.
But to where?
Aim the rectangle. Alright, here we go. Jim Gordon. What was the name of his tobacco? Like,
Soldier.
Fury or some shit.
Did anyone survive? At least his death came
something
quickly.
Something dumb. Wild boar. How's the name? Okay, this is a different one. Oh, never mind. I thought I had one. This one's like a bull.
This can't be the helmet from the last Carja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off.
Headless horseman. Fucking turkeys. Fish.
Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island.
Can you go under the water? I guess not. What the fuck is that? Whoa.
Better watch out for that machine.
Snap bomb, whoa, it's cool. Alligator. That's cool. I wish they were all dinosaurs. Ah, damn. I wanted to override them. Alright, whatever. Find them on the island.
Blood everywhere.
Shit, there's a bunch of them. Holy shit. Is there shit in here? you look at me, shithead.
I went to the Fear Found too many times to count. Every girl,
what is that?
I never won the girl. By the sun. By the sun. I've never really done.
What the fuck?
They closed the gate. I am left to my fate. They'll
crazy motherfucker.
I'm dead on a freezing glass.
Washes away the taste of metal.
Don't you fall. There he is.
I wasn't expecting to be found. Especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Cardan soldier singing like a drunk.
Bigot.
I apologize for my behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora.
Daytower. That's a prison.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Daytower. Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water.
Oh, they had to fight
one. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again.
Yes. it. Where's my watcher helmet? Oh, can I do death from above?
Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands.
How about some crutches?
Like my men. May the sun light.
I guess you can use the bow.
Thanks for this. I need a minute to fix the bow up. The snap maw didn't do it any favors.
Yeah.
about it.
Okay, where are the Sotsis at?
Override these machines. I'll have to find out where they came from.
What? What does that mean?
of range. While I can.
Oh, you're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
Eventually I'll stop.
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing. You won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend.
Look at her feet.
Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own.
Like
don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
Hold up. Bigot.
Back to your business. Krem. He told me this is a hunting grounds where you offer tests of skill.
Poor Krem. Not the best hunter. But at least he keeps his chin up.
Krem de la Krem. Mm.
You bear the mark of a seeker. I've heard of those, but never seen one. You have the matriarch's leave to come and go as you like from the sacred land?
Yes, but I would have gone even without their permission.
Is that so? Then maybe you and I can speak plainly. Truth is, I've had dealings with the Carja. I represent an organization called the Hunter's Lodge in Meridian. We test promising young hunters with trials at places like you might be just the kind of person we're looking for. Why don't you sample the trials and see? Just to be clear, though,
sample your words.
I'd appreciate it if you kept our conversation in confidence.
Let's do it.
Ready to choose your trial?
Logpile?
This trial tests your ability to use the environment to your advantage. Shoot log piles to make them fall, crushing machines below. Remember, you can use explosions from your blast sling to scare machines into fleeing where you want them to go.
Whoa.
Hope you enjoy it. First time out, and that's how you do it. Here's a half sum. Go a little faster next time, and you'll earn a full sum.
Yeah, I'm out.
I have to go.
I'll be here if you decide to come back.
I found your friends, you know where.
His name's Dan.
They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
I'm gonna make a run for it. Making a run for it.
Boding sight, huh?
Don't you ever wonder what it used to look like? Back when the old ones lived here.
You're not like other Nora.
That's what they tell
me. The humans.
War Chief? Our scouts found enemy camps in the ruins, guarding the approach to the Ring of Metal.
Then we should hit those camps first. Make sure they stay quiet.
Metal.
Agreed. Wipe out the camps, and our enemies in the Ring of Metal won't see us coming.
Enemies?
I'll take out the alarms.
Our enemies.
We'll send braves to each camp to lie in wait.
Won't be destroyed.
But you start, they'll help finish.
Clear camps.
Braves, it is time. Time to fight. Time to kill. Maybe time to die.
Time to kill.
We will regroup there, at the base of the tallest tower.
I think they deserve it.
Then, to the Ring of Metal and vengeance. Today, we break taboo to honor our dead and punish our enemies.
Can I bring them over here?
Blood! Spilled, for blood spilled. May all mother forgive our trespass. And if not, may she lay her wrath solely upon me. Now, to battle.
That's it. I'm already gone.
What does that mean? She's drunk. She's on one. Alright. All these motherfuckers. Who the fuck saw me? All this piece of shit here.
The signal's mine!
That was cool. Nice, stupid bitch. new bow. The long range one. This is where it would come in handy. Makes me think of Castlevania Bloodlines. Whoa. Fucking rock.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
Camps have been dealt with. Now to the Ring of Metal.
That's the tallest tower.
Its high walls protect the enemy. We'll have to scale the height.
Why is she talking
under
like...
fire if we're detected.
I have another idea.
Like Muggsy.
Their base has a weakness. Send me in alone, and I'll explain. If I'm successful,
I'll blow a hole in those walls
big enough for the entire war party to charge through.
Sounds like a plan.
Bobbing that neck.
So long as I get to come with you.
A war chief should be grateful for two arrows so eager to spring from the bow. Yes,
say what?
Go with Aloy as her spearmate, but...
That was a sexual reference.
Yes, war chief. I will.
Go now. We wait on your signal.
She's trying to hook us up. I don't think so. Walk and talk.
I might need that.
Hurry the fuck up, dude.
You do have a plan, right?
You have to stay
you
right next to
me. You've followed me this far, even into the ruins. I thought you trusted me.
I do, but... How would you know that this base has a weakness?
Patience, Varl. You'll know soon enough.
Patience, Carl. Damn, Resident Evil. Shove up. Yeah, he's the bitch, right? He's Sheva. Fuck you, get up there.
Take my hand.
You better watch that shit. Search the middle ring for a view of the blaze. Blaze. I hear people. What's up?
Take the one on the right.
What? Which one? Both of them? Oh, I get what you mean.
Stand cover! Stand shadow!
Was I not supposed to? Carl will fuck him up, yeah.
Where did she go? Find some cover, fools!
Do my death from above. Where's the prompt? That's sick. Make him do all over.
Fight for one. There. See that covered shelter?
Do you see those corruptors?
Focus, Laurel.
Could mean a bitch.
That shelter is full of blaze. A whole stockpile of it.
Look at all that green.
If I set it off, the explosion will destroy those corruptors and collapse the wall, too.
She's rolling a whisker.
A breach
whisker
for the
life.
Mora to charge through. Can't hit it from here, though. We'll need to get closer.
I'll get closer. You head back. Tell Sona the plan and lead them to that side of the ring.
I'll see it done. And when the wall collapses, I'll be first through the breach.
Yeah, whatever.
Now all I have to do is make it all happen.
First to die.
If I can do this quietly, it'll be a lot easier.
Man down!
They're leaving.
Nothing there. Bodies, that's cool. It's kind of like Metal Gear. Except you can't hide the bodies, so. It's fucked up.
I should be able to hit the blaze.
Look out,
here.
It's her!
Oh, I did it.
Shit.
All-Mother, look upon our victory. A debt of blood is paid. Remember this day, brave Nora.
From your lips to the goddess's ears. Yes, remember it.
Yeah, whatever. Remember this shit. Remember these nuts.
Be ready to leave this place. Let your spears and arrows rest in the bodies of the fallen. They are tainted, like these ruins.
Tainted woman. Nice,
it's over.
Pause there.
They won't be able to kill again.
Awkward silence.
I need to find Olin and learn everything he knows. Who the killers were, how they saw me through his focus.
Oh, that bald dude.